Celiani Bowman, the lively and bubbly young girl, murdered on her own doorsteps. On 24th of September 2005, after attending her friend's birthday party, she contacted her ex-boyfriend to pick her up. While driving, they had some sort of arguments. Shortly after 4 a.m., Bowman left the car and her BF drove off. Minutes later, she was stabbed in her neck and stomach and was then raped as she lay dead or dying. Her things got stolen too. On 28th June 2006, 35-year-old man, the local chef Mark Dixie, arrested after discovering the DNA link to the murder. Subsequently, it revealed that he was already convicted serial sex and tried to kill several women. Celiani Bowman, the lively and bubbly young girl, murdered on her own doorsteps. On 24th of September 2005, after attending her friend's birthday party, she contacted her ex-boyfriend to pick her up. While driving, they had some sort of arguments.